Cause you're fucked and I wanna savor it.
But it's cool after smashing you off PayPal, you 2K.
Oh no, you getting mad?
You knocked the phone right out of my hand?
That shit was fucking absurd. You're a rapper who can't resolve shit with words?
Talk like you eat some paste. Hey,
is that your IQ or your age?
Hey,
say to your audience face. Hey, how Jacob Sartorius tastes.
Hey, look afraid, must have seen a ghost rider.
Well, ditto, little bitch, but I'm not scared to show mine.
You've been pretending ever since your little rice bowl descended. Let kids think you did it all when you weren't capable of making up playground insults. That's bad, but then I heard you try to rap. I was more disappointed than when I found out Casey Neistat didn't have nice tats. Boy, gotta flex. Gotta flex, flex, flex. Because when you've got no personality, replace it with a Rolex. You really don't see your friends rolling their eyes, hoping to die. They're so tired of you throwing the price of what you buy in their face. No, 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 no. You think they're gonna say,
oh my god, you're such a legend. You make me so wet with your reckless spending. You've gained my respect and you're oh so funny. Please, take me to your mansion and poke me.
You're fucking delusional, so try your best to remember. You're not a pimp, you're a borderline sex offender.
This boy a flavor of the month, but which is it, huh?
A whiny Vietnamese wannabe gangsta, it's salt and vinegar.
You're like Kanye, without the talent. Like Jackie Chan, but a little faggot. Like Soulja Boy, but actually, yeah, you're exactly like Soulja Boy.
So you don't wanna look like a little bitch, but dude, you're gonna be crucified. How can you claim that shit, when you're too scared to go in on PewDiePie?
Little hoe, little bitch, suck my 5.3 inch dick. Admit that you just got pounded.
I'd say take the L if you could pronounce it.
Get it? Because you're Asian? That's what you wanted, right?
Hey, let's make fun of the Ashen Bow with his Ashen Bowish eyes.
Jesus Christ, you're as predictable as a house tour.
To call you surface level would be an insult to the ground floor.
Whatever you promised to follow, you quit. You can't persist for shit, you narcissistic prick.
Your audience is fickle, here's what I predict.
Your channel's bound to crash down to rubble.
Oh no.
How the fuck can someone called Gum not realize they're in a bubble?
But let me guess, I'm irrelevant, right?
Isn't that your excuse?
When you're too stupid to explain your views? Cause you're as basic as a one block Rubik's Cube?
You're an insecure, unoriginal little bitch, and that's that. So come to think of it, you're actually the dog filter on Snapchat.
Got cash, cash, money, and the views and the clicks, and yet you're always gonna be a little bitch.
Now I'm finished as planned.
It was just 3 minutes, so it wasn't that bad, but I got one question to ask you, bro.
Did it feel good, though?